maybe Jill's going to find out next year that Elvin and Gavin are all kinds of a complete pain that was, you know, in the room. So I don't know, you know, just a thought.
I think one of the things that's going to drive how many people come is what kind of fee are they going to hit us with to come to a conference for one day.
Yeah.
And if they're going to make us pay the full ERC fee, then I will predict we would not have too many members there, other than the presenters. It is critical, if we're going to do this, that we need to be able to count on, you know, minimum.